This is still an adventure with Easter. I don't want him to cross the street. I might just have to tell Edward that we can dye our eggs tomorrow. Because I do have to go home and do yoga. But this is nice to get out, isn't it? Is that an Easter egg? What is that? What is this? Something purple. What is it? Is it something weird? It's a glove. Oh my god. One glove, like Michael Jackson. It's a purple one. That's cool. It's like rock on, man. Rock on. What else do you see? I just didn't want him to go across the street on Main Street here. Like, he was following me. I made sure I got outside today. I should make sure all my friends get outside. I just don't want him following me across the street. Now we're heading back towards home. I'm getting a low battery anyway, so I wouldn't be able to clock in at Edward's today. Early tomorrow would be good. Kitty, let's go this direction. Are you coming with me? Find all the interesting places in town, don't you? I never noticed any of these places before. Look at all the lumber and cinder blocks and your whiskers. They're so long. They're perfect for fitting into holes. Now we're jogging. Are you going to head back home? It'd just make me feel better if you were closer to home. Now where are you taking me? More interesting things.